then right after that, we heard a crash come on down, and it's an old ash tree. I've been meaning to trim it down, trim your trees, because, you know, you gotta prepare for these things. It always comes very suddenly, and before you know it, you're happening. Luckily, no one was out here, and no one got hurt.
Fancy displaced here.